The most real state is the state of nothing. That's what it's going to all come to. But if somebody is going to argue that the basic reality is nothingness, where does all this come from? Obviously from nothingness. Prospect of vanishing, of all your efforts and all your achievements and all your attainments turning into dust, nothingness. What is the feeling? What happens to you? It's a curious thing. They hope men set their hearts upon eternal ashes.
Is the fundamental reality.
and you see it's your reality, then how can anything contaminate it? All the idea of your being scared and put out and worried and so on is just nothing. It's a dream. Because you're really nothing. But this is the most incredible nothing. So out of this void comes everything, and you're in. What else could you be?